solid grip, both men. Left hand solid by Kochinoshin. Left hand outside, Tenno Fuji. Right hand in. They've both got their favorite positions. Now, who can bring the power game? Who's got the stamina? Who's put the work in? Who's got the ability? Tenno Fuji had the grip, had the Maimitsu grip. He lost it, but didn't leave in the end because he got Kochinoshin up high. Forces him over to Toronto to win by Yurikiri. Maintains the dominance over Tochinoshin, does Tenno Fuji, to pick up his first win of this tournament.